This educational video will explain the normal process of digestion, the sleeve gastrectomy procedure, and how weight loss will occur upon completion of the surgery. Currently, your stomach can hold about 40 ounces of food. Once in your stomach, the food combines with digestive juices containing acids and enzymes that help break it down into smaller particles. Once broken down, the small particles are slowly released into the first part of your small intestine, the duodenum, by a muscle called the pyloric valve. The pyloric valve is a ring of muscle between your stomach and your duodenum. Most of the nutrients from the broken down food are absorbed in the duodenum and the jejunum, which is the second part of the small intestine. There are three main steps in the sleeve gastrectomy. The first step is disconnecting the tissue between your stomach and your abdomen. The second step is dividing your stomach into two sections. The third step is removing the upper rounded left part of your stomach. In the first step, tissue between your stomach and your abdomen is disconnected. Your surgeon will separate the tissue that connects the left side of your stomach to your abdominal organs, such as the spleen and the colon. The second step is dividing your stomach into two sections. Your surgeon will divide your stomach using an endoscopic stapler. Your surgeon may also use traditional stitches or a combination of both staples and stitches to seal each section of your stomach. This seal is called the suture line. The third step in the sleeve gastrectomy is removing part of the stomach. Your surgeon will remove the left part of the stomach, which includes the fundus. The fundus is one of the areas of the stomach that produces the hormone that controls your appetite. The remaining portion of your stomach will be about the size and shape of a banana. Once you have healed from the surgery, weight loss will occur because of two reasons. First, your new stomach size will force you to decrease the amount of food you can comfortably eat. Secondly, the sleeve gastrectomy will cause your body to decrease or eliminate the release of a hormone that stimulates the appetite.